me put it this way, Mr. Raymer. The 9000 series is the most reliable computer ever made. No 9000 computer has ever made a mistake or distorted information. We are all, by any practical definition of the words, foolproof and incapable of error. Not in the slightest bit. I enjoy working with people. I have a stimulating relationship with Dr. Poole and Dr. Bowman. My mission responsibilities range over the entire operation of the ship, so I am constantly occupied. I am putting myself to the fullest possible use, which is all I think that any conscious entity can ever hope to do. Bishop takes knight form. I'm sorry, Frank, I think you missed it. Queen to bishop 3. Bishop takes queen. Knight takes bishop. Mate, thank you for a very enjoyable day.
Good evening, Dave.
Everything's running smoothly. And you? Have you been doing some more work?
May I see them?
That's a very nice rendering, Dave.
I think you've improved a great deal. Can you hold it a bit closer?
That's Dr. Hunter, isn't it?
By the way, do you mind if I ask you a personal question?
Forgive me for being so inquisitive, but during the past few weeks, I've wondered whether you might be having some second thoughts about the mission.
Well, it's rather difficult to define.
Perhaps I'm just projecting my own concern about it.
I know I've never completely freed myself of the suspicion that there are some extremely odd things about this mission.
I'm sure you'll agree there's some truth in what I say.
You don't mind talking about it, do you, Dave?
Certainly no one could have been unaware of the very strange stories floating around before we left. Rumors about something being dug up on the moon. I never gave these stories much credence. But particularly in view of some of the other things that have happened, I find them difficult to put out of my mind. For instance, the way all our preparations were kept under such tight security. And the melodramatic touch of putting Drs. Hunter, Kimball, and Kaminsky aboard, already in hibernation after 4 months of separate training on their own.
Sorry about this. I know it's a bit silly.
Just a moment. Just a moment.
I've just picked up a fault in the AE-35 unit. It's going to go 100% failure within 72 hours.
And it will stay that way until it fails.
That's a completely reliable figure.
Yes. It's puzzling. I don't think I've ever seen anything quite like this before. I would recommend that we put the unit back in operation and let it fail. It should then be a simple matter to track down the cause. We can certainly afford to be out of communication for the short time it will take to replace it.
I hope the two of you are not concerned about this.
Are you quite sure?
Of course.
We're quite sure.
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 Of course.
Well, I don't think there is any question about it. It can only be attributable to human error. This sort of thing has cropped up before, and it has always been due to human error.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Thank you.